nice. Little water stop. Beautiful. Suspension's working well now. A lot better. Ouch. Big scar, look what those, they're new pylons, they were just stringing the wires up on those pylons over there. I just met a nice chap on the trail just now, just at the beginning of the trail, a guy called Julian, a young man at 30 odd. Yeah, he was on an XSR 900 road bike, and yeah, he'd come through here, oh, perfectly passable on a road bike. I've been down here on my road bike before, obviously not ideal, but yeah, I had quite a long chat with Julian, maybe 'New, look, got electric poles here, look. That'd be great for people who have got this land here. I absolutely love the electric, it increases the value of the land, obviously, if you've got electric and water. pylons. Yeah, they were stringing the wires up earlier on, I saw them. But those will be for not locals.
Longer than a few minutes later.
Okay. See those two young kids on the scooter.